I fed him banana.
Okay. Banana.
Then you should do a nice.
Cherry.
You want to keep it there? There you go. Yes,
yeah,
sent. Like
they
sent the letter.
Sent a letter.
How long?
How long do you think he's been impersonating?
Days, weeks, maybe. Who cares? What I care about is what the hell Rocco and Alex is still doing now. It's after midnight.
They're changing the security code and interrogating a black man. That's what I heard.
Oh, great. Sounds like we'll be here all night.
Rich.
I heard the boss tried to ice Batman at the bank, but screwed it up.
Yeah, he tried to blow up the bank right on top of him. Huge explosion. Almost broke down the building. Who the hell knows how the bat survived? It's like he came back from the dead.
See, that's the problem with the new boss. All these theatrics. Old Roman wanted Batman dead, it'd be a shot to the head and one in the chest for good measure. Pair of cement shoes and throw them in the river. Ain't no one's coming back from that. I don't care who you are.
Yeah, Joker could learn a thing or two from psionics. You want someone dead? Fill them with lead. It doesn't have to be some kind of stage.
You know that. I know that. But something tells me a man who goes by the name Joker ain't gonna be learning that lesson anytime soon. The fact's on to us!
Where's our backup?
Silas had a pacemaker implanted. It says here he had prolonged QT syndrome.
And
anything raises his heart rate could trigger cardiac arrest. Silas was having a Joker followed. His photos show him containing chemicals used in making explosives. If I find Silas, he'll know what the Joker's planning.
Oh,
Get it.
Oh, they fired.
They blocked.
That's okay.
Finally. Sorcerer. Gosh. Oh no. Well, they got it. That's okay.
Oh, and I'm diving in.
Fucking nerd.
Yeah, buddy.
The gamers.
Oh, and we were having so much fun, too.
Yeah, let's see it. Let's see it again.
Hey, Scorg. Woo! Told you, damn. You just took me the mail.
Wow.
Ha! Kidding me.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Another one.
Dead than dead. You didn't ask us, and any of you that survived, or wish you were deader than dead, too.
Right period.